What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's on board. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
Lucky still thinks every problem can be solved by a gun. Needs to wise up. This vigilante that's dogging everyone, that's a new kind of killer we're up against. Your gun is just a solution to a specific problem. Shit, when you need to kill somebody fast. Shit, but what if you never see him? What if the dude can destroy you before you ever meet him? Shit, I ain't going out like that. But I got front row seats if he's taking out the club. Me? My shit is protected. That bitch won't touch me.
Fuck! Hey, shit over here. I'm moving on. Fuck! Where's the pin?
You find him. No excuses. Motherfucker trying to snipe. Eyes open. Find him and flush him out. Watch it, man.
Almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside. Back to the bunker. I'll tap in and see what Rossi Fremont's hiding. That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to dig into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Tobias? How did you get this number?
You are the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen. Got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of a man undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.